Hello, my name is Zhiwei Wan. I'm a program manager at Microsoft Identity Division. Today, I'm going to introduce you Azure Active Directory Connect House for ADFS. As one of the Azure Active Directory premium offering, Connect House provides you monitoring, insights, and alerting on multiple on-premise service and components. The onboarded service today include Active Directory Federation Service, Azure Active Directory Connect Sync Engine, and Active Directory Domain Services. For this video, we will just focus on how Connect House for ADFS can give you more insight and control of your federation environment. It will become more secure, reliable, and easier to manage. The engineering architecture of Connect House service is pretty straightforward. Before you start, make sure your corporate network supports the required endpoints of Connect House to reach to Azure. Once downloading and installing Connect House agent, it will prepare necessary data and send to Connect House service. You will be able to leverage robust and secure computing power in Azure to tell you everything essential about your on-premises environment. After the simple installation, you can log into Azure portal using your global admin credential. Then you will be able to navigate some really cool stuff there. Now let's take a closer look how Connect House for ADFS works from the portal. There are multiple access points from the portal directly. You'll be able to find Connect House from the marketplace here, or you'll be able to simply search from the top of the page. In my case, I always pin Connect House tile in the dashboard landing page. This is the landing page of Connect House. On the left-hand side, you will be able to see all the onboarded services. Let's go to ADFS services. You will be able to see all onboarded ADFS farms. This blade will give you everything essential about your ADFS farm. First, the overview section will give you a snapshot of each server's health condition in the farm. There are system properties, alerts, and metrics about a specific server. A second section includes active alerts and recently resolved ones. The data we assess include test results, perf counters, event ID, and other key health signals. You'll be able to find out the detailed alert list in Connect House alert catalog documentations. The monitoring section shows essential metrics of your ADFS farm. You'll be able to edit the chart to view different dimensions. Similar to monitoring, you can also view top usage metrics. To view the metrics in different grouping, simply configure the chart by clicking the button on top of the blade. The last component is the security report. Top bad password attempts will tell you top 50 users in failed sign-in during the past week. You can also see the trending of the past 30 days. The risky IP feature shows malicious IP addresses that potentially trigger spray attack to multiple users. You can explore the entire list to drive deeper investigation. The threshold can be configured depending on your sign-in volume. Like Connect House alert feature, you can also enable corresponding email alerts for generated entries in this report. Hopefully you have a sense of what Connect House for ADFS does. Here's the quick recap of the features that we have. Go and try it out. Thank you for watching this video.